So welcome friends, welcome to my channel Technical Mighty, and again today I represent you a very important video. So actually today I represent you a unboxing video. Okay, so from the packet you have idea that I unbox a Seagate product. So actually it's a Seagate 1 TB external hard drive. Okay, and actually I did not buy this product from any Amazon or Flipkart. I buy it from any sorry, I buy it from a offline store near my house. So you can purchase this product on as well as Flipkart also and Amazon also. So and the price of this product is I purchased this product on 3799 Indian rupees. Okay, and I hope you get a better discount deal on Flipkart or Amazon. Okay, so I already give the Amazon purchase link in the video description. If you like this product, then I suggest you to buy it from my link. Then this will be a great help for me also. So okay, so this is the 1 TB hard drive, and as you can see that this is the Seagate branding. So what you have so actually if you don't have any idea that what external hard drive is, so before I unboxing the product I want to say some words. So what external hard drive is, so external hard drive means so first you have to understand the hard drive. The benefit the hard drive means you can store your data. Okay, so if you previously use any memory card, pen drive, then in a single sentence, hard drive is the upgrade version of this. Okay, so 1 TB means 1024, 1000 GB. Okay, so let's see the specification. So as you can see that, so this is a specification here. So add on storage on your PC and okay. So okay, so I hope there is nothing to do with this specification. So you can also so as you can see that this is the seal here. So if you purchase it from online or offline, if you feel that this seal is broken, then did not accept the product. Okay, so sometimes most of the time I check the reviews of Flipkart and Amazon, and the people told there that they received a used product. Okay, so how to detect a used product? So if you receive this product that the seal is broken, then did not, please make sure that you return the product, otherwise you get a defective product. Okay, so this is the Seagate Expansion 1 TB hard drive. Okay, so let's jump into the unboxing. Enough talk, so let's cut this also. Okay, so again I cut this using this my regular. Okay, so here I cut this product from here. So okay, so as you can see, so okay, so let's see what is inside the box. So there is nothing to do, only empty box. Okay, so here this is our hard drive, 1 TB hard drive. Okay, so let's see the manuals. Okay, so this is the manual here. This is a Seagate. Okay, so another thing is this product has 3 years warranty. Okay, and previously friends I use a Sony hard drive, and this Sony hard drive has a 5 years warranty. So actually day by day the hard disk company will decrease their warranty time limit. Okay, but feel free that the Seagate is one of the best. Okay, Seagate, Sony, WD, this is the one of the best manufacturer in the world. Okay, so feel free to buy this product, you would not disappointed. So as you can see that there are so many instructions here. So I hope that you people are so much intelligent, you don't need any instruction to use any hard drive. So just plug and play with this laptop. Okay, so in the last part of the video I also show you the after connecting this hard drive with my laptop. Okay, so you can use this on your desktop also. So okay, so you can also use this using your Android phone using any OTG cable. So okay, so it support all of devices. Okay, so this is the another Seagate, so I don't know what is this. And another thing I want to show you is this is my bill. So this is my bill here. So as you can see that, friends, so as you can see, so actually friends, here I blur my I blur my address here. Okay, so another thing, you can see the computer store name. If you, this is a very computer, this is a very good store. You can purchase genuine product on this store here. So so actually, okay, so this is the thing. So as you can see that the price is 3750. Okay, so if you compare this price with Flipkart or Amazon price, and if you feel the price on online is very good compared to this, then buy it from there, and otherwise buy it from offline store. So as you can see, this is my bill here. Okay, so this is my bill. So okay, so nothing to do it. So let's see let's see the box. Okay, so okay, so this is this. This is my hard drive. So another thing is, previously if you follow the hard drive, previous hard drive are metal body hard drive. Okay so previously I want to show you something. So so friends, if you see previous products, like previous year's hard disks, as you can see, this is my another Sony 1TB hard drive. So here the all other is metal finish. Okay, so if you now if you want to purchase this kind of Sony's product, then this type of product is unavailable on the market, because day by day the metal body hard drive is extinct from the market. Okay, so you have to use it with a plastic body hard drive. So that does not mean the plastic body hard drive is a very bad. Okay, so okay, and so okay, so this is the good texture here. So this is very good texture. So actually first I think that this is the paper or something, but after that touching this, oof, what a satisfaction. Okay, so another thing is, you can see that Seagate written here. Okay, and the weight is, I don't know what is the weight, but this is 100 gram or something. This is very very lightweight. It's lightweight than this scissor. Okay, so the weight of this hard drive is less than this scissor. Okay, so okay so this is the Seagate 1TB hard drive. So as you can see, another thing is, this hard drive also support USB 2.0 or USB 3.0. so okay, so and another thing is, you can also use this hard drive with USB B and USB C. So here I want to tell some words, that what is USB 2.0, 3.0. USB 2.0, USB 3.0 is the upgraded version of USB 2.0. If you use USB 3.0 cable, so okay, so this is, it comes with this packet. So this is the cable. This cable is comes with this hard drive. Okay, so how to detect USB 3.0? As you can see, this is the blue. If you follow my channel previously, I also told there. Okay, so as you can see, this is a blue, that this blue means USB 3.0. okay, so in USB 3.0, if you, the copy paste speed is more than 70 to 80 mbps, where in USB 2.0 the copy paste speed is very low, 20 to 30 mbps. okay, it's also depend upon your voltage. Okay, and on another hand, the USB B and USB C is the mobile connectivity. Okay, same as USB 2.0, USB B is some kind of old technology, and USB C is some kind of latest technology on USB mobile devices. This is the hard drive, USB 2.0, 3.0 on the hard drive, and USB B and C on the mobile devices. Okay, like Android phone, USB. Okay, and friends, the plastic quality is very very good. And if you follow, so as you can see, okay, so if I press this, then it's get a great chassis reflex. Okay, so there is Okay. So make sure that you do not give a good amount of pressure on that, otherwise the hard disk will be broken. So you have to be very careful when you use this hard drive. Okay, so this is for minimum or lightweight use. So don't be give this type of hard drive to your friends or family members, otherwise they broken your hard drive. Okay, so this is not this kind of Sony hard drive. Okay, this is the metal body, so you have to less thoughts about that because it did not broken. So otherwise this plastic hard drive, there will be a chance that it, if you make sure that it did not fail from a your hand. Okay, so let's connect this hard drive onto the on my laptop and see, and I want to say some copy paste speed on my laptop. Okay, that what kind of speed this laptop this hard drive is given. Okay, then how much speed I get from this hard drive. Okay, so let's see that. So okay friends, so now let's do some speed test. So actually in the first part of the video I show the unboxing of this Seagate, and now I show you that the what is the data transfer speed of this. So as you can see that this is the warranty card. Okay, so this is my external Seagate hard disk 1 TB, and this is the cable. So this is same like Sony cable. Okay, so suppose you lost your cable here, then I suggest you to buy from any other offline computer retailer store that search on, or you can also buy from Flipkart or Amazon, that USB 3.0 cable, and they give me plenty of cable. So okay, so I already give the purchase link of this product, Amazon purchase link of this product, in the video description. If you highly satisfied with this product and my video, then I suggest you to buy it from my link. So as you can see that, wow, what a texture. So now I show you that the data transfer speed of this. Okay, so let's insert this. And so actually let's insert this. So as you can see, this is a successfully insert. So now what I show you is just connect this Seagate XTB and Seagate, and just make sure that. So another thing I suggest you, this is this blue sign, that means this hard drive support USB 3.0. So USB 3.0 transfer speed is 60 to 80 Mbps. That means 60 to 80 MB per second, and the USB 2.0 transfer speed maximum 10 to 15 MB per second. So make sure that. Another thing is, if you want to get the USB 3.0 speed, so it is not sufficient that your USB port is USB 3.0. Make sure that you plugged this port in a USB 3.0 laptop port. That means if your laptop also support USB 3.0 port, then you get the 60 to 80 Mbps, mana solid USB port speed, USB 3.0 speed. Otherwise you did not get USB 3.0 speed. So, and another thing is, and you sorry for my camera quality, but this is my USB 3.0 port, so which I did not show you due to my light efficiency. So okay, so now just insert it from here. Okay, so as you can see, okay, tack tana tack. Total speed is here. So as you can see, the light is blinking here and my detected here. So let's jump into the computer. So in the this part I show you using my screen records. Okay, so as you can see, whenever you just plug in your external hard drive, this is blinking here. Okay, so that means your computer or laptop successfully recognized this your 1 TB hard drive. Okay, so let's do the copy paste speed test. Okay, so let's jump into the laptop. So I don't have any After Effects. Okay, so friends, after inserting your Seagate external hard drive 1 TB into your USB 3.0, so make sure that previously say your
laptop should support USB 3.0 and you use the USB 3.0 cable, which is come along with the which is also comes along with your Seagate external hard drive, external hard disks, okay, external hard drive. So okay, so after inserting this, you see here that Seagate expansion drive, that means your computer successfully recognized this. So after that, open your my computer section, and as you can see, whoa, this is 931 GB, free of 931. So let's open this. So as you can see, this kind of they give the warranty file here. So I suggest you to just backup this in your email, and this is the warranty card here. Okay, so this is 3 years warranty. So okay, so let's do some copy pastes. Another thing is they do some beautiful things here, because if I insert my Sony hard drive, one TV hard drive, then some kind of this type of images will be appear here. But in the first time in my experience, I saw this is the hard drive image will be so here. That means Seagate is a very good company. Okay, so now just copy paste. Okay, so this is a film. So I am also a film lover. So some kind of Annabella creation, a horror movie will be in this film folder. Okay, some as well as Shah Rukh Khan movies also. So okay, so I did not open this file in front of you. Okay, so now just properties the file. Okay, so as you can see that this is a 88.20 GB. So okay, so let's do some speed test here. As you can see that 2.2 AM. So okay, so just copy. Okay, and I just want to show you the speed. So as you can see here, I make a folder like my name, MERUN. Okay, personal. Okay, so this is my name here. So my name, and this is my personal. Okay, so whenever I open this, so in this section, so now just paste. Oh, so as you can see that, so this is gives only 40 to 37 MB. So friends, another things I want to clear you that you USB 3.0 support almost 60 to 80 MB. Okay, it does not give the same speed all time, because it's also depend on your cable, okay, your device, and as well as your laptop or computer USB port. And another also things that is depend is, make sure that it also depends on your file. So what kind of file you are copy pasting. So if I paste here a large image file here, suppose Demon Tools file, a big game file, Hitman 2 game file in a large ISO image, and copy paste into this hard drive, then you see the copy paste graph is almost 80 MB, because this is a film. There are so many cut parts here. That's why the copy paste speed this to give 30 to 40 MB. So it does not wrong anything on this product. This product is very, very, very good. Believe me, you would not disappointed with this quality. Okay, so because Seagate is one of the best manufacturer. Okay, one of the best external hard drive manufacturer. Now Seagate acquired WD also. So from this you have an idea that how much powerful Seagate is. Okay, so this is my review that Seagate external 1 TB hard drive. So okay friends, if you have any query regarding this, I already say you this is a comes with 3 years warranty. So okay friends, if you have any query regarding this, then feel free to comment down below. I try my best to resolve your issue. So okay friends, goodbye.